Welcome back to Good Morning Northwest HD. We're with Michael Foley from Hand to Hand Combat in Post Falls. And we've got a technique here that was absolutely amazing in practice. Okay, we've got, this is a fake gun, folks.
Fake guns, rubber.
It's not a real gun. We just want to make sure that you know that. But a really important technique that is very quick, very easy, and you know, it's a scenario that someone's going to face.
Well, let's show him first. Let me show him what it looks like here. He's coming up, and he's the mugger, right? He's coming up with the gun. He's like, whoa, a gun right here. So I'm just going to step in and take it away. So the movement is to get the control right away. So I'm going to show,
like,
I'm gonna show Mike how to do this here. It's going to be a grab and twist, because you know, I'd rather shoot someplace over there than right through here, right? And then this hand hooks right here at his wrist. And then I'm going to pull his hand towards me as I just punch the gun towards him, and then I've got it. So let's see how you do here, Mike.
And it was a lot easier than I suspected. So it's basically...
All right, give me your... Whoa! And there it goes. And look, the angle of the wrist and all that, that's painful.
Yeah, right? And it really did, that was the thing that surprised me, because it gives you kind of a twinge.
Oh, yeah.
And that robber is going to be kind of surprised that you did that. So let's do it
well,
real quick.
I actually used this once.
Did you?
Yeah, I was over in, where the heck was I? In Japan. And this
guy
comes up with a gun.
Don't even mention it.
And
all right.
Right across and in, right into the body. You just punch him with it, and that pulls it right out of their hand.
Michael Foley, thanks so much.
Hey, give me that back.
Yeah, wasn't real, folks. Michael Foley from Hand to Hand Combat in Post Falls. He'll be back in our next hour with more great techniques for you. We'll be right back after this. Welcome back to Good Morning Northwest. We're back with Michael Foley from Hand to Hand Combat in Post Falls, talking about a really serious subject. If somebody, you know, holds you up with the gun, we've got our fake gun here, and we've...
This is a little rubber gun, but it, you know, it feels and kind of looks pretty real.
All right, so this is a technique.
This is a technique that we do for just taking the gun away from the guy. Now, most of the time, they're going to first, now I say most of the time, if they're like to rob you, they're going to come up and they're going to try to intimidate you first to get the money easy.
Right.
So when that comes up here, it's a simple move. Is this a left hand across, right hand through, and pull and punch at the same time? Now, as soon as you do that,
you want to get away,
back and you know, you
and then you kind of turn the table.
Miami Vice pose there. So we'll do a slow one.
All right.
So the hand comes across, and now see, he's trying to aim someplace else.
Right, and then you're twisting it back.
Pull that one, push that one, and you take the gun away.
And then you pull it away. Let's do it again real quick.
All right. So here, give me your money, or right in there.
All right, we're going to do one more time. This is the only time I could ever get away with hitting him that hard. Did you see how that look he gave me?
Really? It's okay.
Exactly. I could have an Uzi. This guy would still kick my booty. All right, hey, let's talk about Christmas time, and people can come to your dojo and get a gift certificate.
We've
got
gift certificates over there. If somebody in your family's been interested in doing martial arts, or just learning some self-defense, whatever, bring them on in, pick up a gift certificate, or don't bring them in, pick up your gift certificate, put it in a nice envelope, put it under the tree. It's an $80 value. I mean, it's a good thing. We've got them at the training center. Go online. I think we have a connection, right?
Yeah, we could put a link to your website on our website.
I think we already got one on
there. Okay, good.
Yeah, we got to go to KXLY, and there's a link. You go to it. If you see our website, there's a place that'll show you how to find it and everything.
All right, awesome. Michael Foley, always great having you in. He's in Post Falls, so go get that gift certificate. A great value, great Christmas gift. You're a quick cast is straight ahead.
All right.